Xue In-guk died. He is the one of the most cute and talented Korean actor. He also shared his diet on one of the reality shows. He said he follows his diet strictly and also includes the good amount of exercise in his day. So here is the diet of him. He includes the diet that is less in carbohydrate. He intakes rarely rice. His diet includes only 1200 calories in his daily life. His breakfast includes 2 boiled eggs and 1 brown bread slice and soya bean milk 1 cup. His lunch was not shared. His dinner includes the almonds, the smoked chicken breast and protein shake. And this is his daily diet routine. After that we have a Bae Suzy. Bae Suzy has the title of a nation's first love due to an innocent and a beautiful look from the movie Architecture 101. However, she received this title after successfully losing weight. When she appeared on a drama Dream High, we can see that she still had a lot of baby fat. But with her diet, she has transformed into the goddess. Allowing was Suzy's diet, and this is the following diet. She includes 1 sweet potato, chicken breast and low-fat milk for breakfast, brown rice and a salad for lunch, and for dinner, 2 sweet potatoes. This is the diet which the Suzy had. The next is the Cha Eun-woo diet. The Astro Cha Eun-woo diet plan is here. He does a diet that allows him to eat a lot when he wants, but he also tries not to eat anything after the 6 p.m. However, when Cha Eun-woo said a lot, it doesn't mean that he is eating super unhealthy. His diet usually is a regular diet of 2 or 3 meals with a snack. He daily follows the intermittent fasting from 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. every day. Cha Eun-woo diet includes in a breakfast chicken sausage, toast, avocado or a berry juice. In a snack before lunch, iced tea, coffee or shake. And lunch, he includes chicken breast or salmon, veggies, salad. And in dinner, he only include the sushi. Next diet is of Park Shin-hye. Park Shin-hye diet and exercise. In breakfast, she say that it is more important to make sure our stomach is full to get the energy necessary to do our activities before lunch comes. Don't worry, the Park Shin-hye does take her breakfast too. But what does she eat for her breakfast? She said she ate 1 cucumber, 1 glass of fat-free milk and in the lunch, she include the half bowl of rice, 2 cabbage leaves and in dinner, she include 1 cucumber and 2 cabbage leaves. And she also said that maintaining your food is not everything you need to lose weight. The Park Shin-hye said that we need to move our body. Park Shin-hye herself does the dance workout regularly. So she also works out 4 times a week to maintain her weight. And also she follows this rule in her daily life strictly and don't miss any chance to follow the diet and the exercise in her regular routine. Next diet is of a Song Joong-ki actor. Song Joong-ki is everywhere these days and we are certainly not complaining because from his fabulous acting in the drama Vincenzo, playing the titular character in the dark comedy. He achieved international stardom for his roles in The Descendant of the Sun and also now in Vincenzo. Here not much on the Joong-ki's diet, but the actor mentioned in a high interview that he tried intermittent fasting by eating 1 meal a day, but gave up after a month. He revealed that he did it to delay the aging process. But we all know that he definitely doesn't want to do this because he looks as young as always. The Joong-ki also does the pilates every morning. It is the exercise you He said he started as a means of aiding his recovery, but he fell in love with the exercise and sharing that his heart feels refreshed after each session by doing the pilates every day. So here was not much about his diet, but yes, about his routine. After that, we have a Son Ye-jin diet. What Son Ye-jin eats to maintain her health and her beauty. And here is the secret of her diet. Before sharing her diet, here are some tips from Son Ye-jin to maintain the good health which she actually follows in her daily life due to her packed filming schedule. Son Ye-jin often lacks the sleep. She says that she will drink more water between 2 and 3 liters a day and consume the more fruits to strengthen her immunity. And now here is the diet. Son Ye-jin shared on one program that she doesn't impose restriction on her diet and she definitely wouldn't skip breakfast. Her breakfast consists of a simple fruit, such as fruit juice, boiled egg, yogurt and cereals. In addition, she carries the lemon-infused water with her to stay hydrated and control her appetite. In lunch, she has rice cake with a sugar dried squid, sometime with a baby tomatoes and a popcorn, and thrice in a month she liked to have the ramen noodles in a lunch. Her dinner includes sometime sweet potatoes, and she always choose the light dinner for her because at night it is healthy to eat a light dinner. And Son Ye-jin, the queen of the Korean drama, also follows this rule in her daily life. After that, we have Song Hye-kyu died. She made her debut by winning the school uniform model competition in 1996. She was called the Bagel Girl, with a plump, cute face and a voluminous body. She revealed that she do the breakfast with a regular portion, and her lunch is also normal, which is rich in a protein. But she is very strict about her dinner food. In dinner, she only include the tofu and nothing else. She choose tofu because it is rich in a protein, low in a calories, very low in a unsaturated fatty acid. And for exercise, she walked 4 hours every day with the diet plan. Even when she was very busy with the work and the schedule, she never forgets to walk daily in her life and follow the rule strictly. After that, we have the IU diet. She is the singer and actress. When she first showed up on a TV, she was not that slim. And IU was just 15 and still had a baby fat. But she went on the strict diet to lose the weight, and this diet she follows every day till now. This is the IU's diet. In a breakfast, she includes 1 apple and 1 sweet potato for lunch, and a cup of a protein shake for a dinner. Surprisingly, you could still be active just by eating this much. If you want to lose weight in a short period, try this strict diet and you will lose the weight like IU in no time. But don't follow this diet for a long time. Staying healthy is a good choice every time. After that, we have a Yoon Bin diet. Yoon Bin personal trainer revealed the diet of the handsome and the talented actor. In the diet, he said that he followed the diet, which is similar to the athlete diet. He ate the chicken, sweet potatoes and vegetables on a fixed basis and a fixed time. He held back his desire to eat even when he loves to eat. And his trainer shared, if Yoon Bin eats the pizza, he eats the moderately, and his workout include the tri-set, giant set, aerobic exercise, partner exercise and the treadmill are the usual workout done by the Yoon Bin 5 to 6 times in a week and whatever and whenever is the situation, but he doesn't win any chance to miss his workout. He work out daily regularly.